competition today at TGX is going to be really hard because it's one of the last tournaments of the year. Most Japanese people are coming as well. And as usual, all the best players in Europe are here. So it's going to be really hard.
Okay, my strongest characters in Street Fighter 5. The top three for me is Ibuki, Balrog, and Akuma. Just because they can literally rob you from one hit when they have each other. And then the next two would be like Nekali and Karen, like the character I pick, Karen. Those would be the top five for me.
Definitely new format for season 2 is the best of 3, which is a regular standing for Street Fighter tournament. It removes a little bit of randomness in the game as well. I really think Method is going to win season 2.
I think Method have a much better chance of winning now. Players on Method are much better for first to 2, and in general, there's just better for first to 2. You have more of a chance of that. I feel like Excel would be pretty good as well in a first to 2, but a few other teams will probably drop out because a lot of them have kind of like players that rely on first to 1 tactics from working. So I think we've got a good chance of winning. Capcom Pro Tour is exactly that, the Capcom Pro Tour. So a lot of players who are pros now have the advantage because they can travel to many, many different tournaments. I feel like it could be tweaked a little bit to make it a little bit more fair for players that aren't professional or maybe have other things to deal with, maybe lifestyle, I don't know. Other than that, Capcom Pro Tour is good, it's always fun every year. I'm doing personally, I've literally one good result away from qualifying, and this will be my first time qualifying if I do. So I'm trying to put the work in, man. That's what I'm trying to do.
As for me, I've been playing in the Capcom Pro Tour for like 3 or 4 years now. And this year it was absolutely different as Premier and Ranking gives a different amount of points. But I think Premier gives too much points. It really advantages countries with the more Premier tournaments. It really became a pro tour as only for professional players. Like people who can't travel, they can't qualify for Capcom Pro Tour. It's not possible. You really have to travel to do it. As for me, like PAX, I'm maybe one win away of qualifying. I'm actually at 17th place, which is an okay place. Maybe if I don't win anything, I can still qualify, but I'd rather win something.